Yeah, good job.
Thank you. I love you. I love you too.
You can ask me all.
Simple past tense and the simple present
tense.
Simple past tense, it is always about past action.
Yes.
Simple present tense.
Hi. What is that? Cabbage? Good stuff. Red. Injera.
Of course, team leader.
The change will come and the change will happen.
Amen.
We love you too much.
We love
a chance at life, because a lot of them don't have food, and you know, getting the meal a day is huge. When I found out that they only eat 2 or 3 times a week, that's crazy.
Give them clean water in their lives so they didn't have illness and sickness any longer.
Isn't that the well that...
The tap is closed for reservation. It will be open for 2 hours per day because to collect waters.
Enough water, so the water flow rate is too small to really be able to provide for people on a continuous basis.
We will give to them.
Ha 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 ha
slowly but surely, more and more kids joined in to help with our project. And before I knew it, I could step back and just watch this amazing process that the kids picked up, and they could do it on their own. And that was probably my greatest, happiest moment.
Aspian.
Hello.
Hi. In fact.
So this is the map of Ethiopia with every FOVC sponsored child handprint.
It was an honor to meet the widows and admire how strong they are.
You're taking lots of pictures, beauty.
Smile.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
In the bag.
Wow.
Can you believe that?
The joy that we brought to Dr. T when we offered him the job.
You are happy?
The joy in the widow's eyes when we came out and treated their animal.
they have the 0.25 hectares of land also. I'm using pigeon peas in with the corn, like planting the pigeon peas right here. This one says, if you look at this, nitrogen too little, 50 parts per million.
The ideal range is 50 to 200. And then for phosphorus and potash, these are the ranges.
So you know these guys are the 8 model farmers of the whole Borecha.
Really?
So they've been honored to be chosen to start to learn from FOVC.
Perfect.
Uh-huh. And then it's all of their government officials.
Wow, that's
how
really cool.
Some of them have medals from the government for their work.
Yeah, and I need to help.
When you eat something,
eat double and get them.
Just your mouth, just this long.
So I
hold
can
it up to her body.
Now, you don't have to put it in your mouth. Just your mouth.
Bye,
that much. That's all.
Brand new, donated by National Geographic, maps. Lots of maps. Thank you, National Geographic. The periodic table of elements hanging.
With the kids and with the teachers in Shanto, I loved being able to share my passion for teaching. We're already, you know, you can tell they're already doing such great things, but it was fun to give them just some more structure to their teaching.
You want to see if the kids remember what they learned yesterday. So it can be just a question out loud, or you can do a problem from yesterday.
Yes. Does that make you happy? Happy? Very happy?
So happy.
Lots of good stuff? Yeah, lots of art stuff. Art teacher. Lots and school supplies.
All of our materials.
Good stuff.
Thank you, thanks.
You're very welcome. Much love.
Okay.
Yes, all right. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
The kids come in to start off with Julie. We've put together, basically, it's a health record for every child. And you can have turn it up the right way.
Thanks.
And the first page is basically putting together details of who they are and just their background, their social history, who they live with. And then they come to me for a complete physical examination. They get pulse, they get everything, even down to oxygen saturation, which gives a really good indication of what's happening with their lungs and check out their heart and everything else. And then the last thing we do, we're inoculating them for measles, mumps, rubella. And then any of them, on the bottom of the medical part of the form, we have a traffic light triage system, which is basically green, amber, and red. And if they need testing for malaria or TB or anything further like that, then we judge how serious it is and mark it, and then they'll come back before we go and either be have a big needle stuck in them, or we'll test them for what they need. So.
Wow. And you're doing every child?
Every child.
Every child. Yeah. Great. Yeah. Great work. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Seeing them a little bit healthier, a little bit stronger, smiling a little bit more.
She took a hold of my hand and she stayed with me. And as I climbed in the car, she just climbed right in. And Desalyn turned around from the front and he said, "It's okay, she can come back to FOVC with us." Hannah was one of eight children. And they had obviously very little difficult circumstances. Hannah had tuberculosis and frequently the whole family would have that. God sent this little girl to take a hold of my hand and for us to start a ripple relationship that's going to change her life.
These two boys that 6 months ago were so sick that the doctor and I, who was here with me before, we really didn't think that this child was still going to be alive 6 months on. So to find those children and to see them so healthy and happy and in no pain at all, it's just incredible.
Let me confuse you with agriculture
We love you. We love you.
This is so much bigger than any one of us.
Come here, I think I was telling Steve and Denise, you know, my first high is coming here and my second high is sharing it with other people. So it's my greatest joy ever to be able to be here and come here and be a part of this. So
I could just see what food was doing for them, what medical care was doing for them. So that was just amazing to me. And it says that every day they know they're loved. They come someplace where they're loved and they're fed and they're educated and they now have hope.
Those shootings become now place, closings, knowledge, and everything to them. This is my impression always. Thank you for this chemical and physical and biological and everything. Thank you.
It's so uplifting and something that you can't really explain to anyone that has not been there before. But you know, it's one of these things that you cherish forever and you never forget and you never get over it. And so
you cannot outlove an orphan child, I found out. And they're just wonderful kids, and they're just like any other kid in the world. They want to be cared for, they want to be loved, and most of all, they want to have hope. Then the light comes on, the smiles appear, and they're just, they become human again. I'd love to see a vocational center built there in Shanto, just so these kids can go and learn, because he had that one opportunity to cut the ends off of a few boards, and he found out his passion.
Very humbled about how they have nothing, but are so happy just to be there. And the love that they gave, it's unconditional.
Brings perspective to my life a little bit more. That
it's just their love touching us, wanting to hold our hands and be with us, that was very intoxicating.
My lifestyle, which is just seems very common and everyday to me, only 1% of the population in the world has that kind of lifestyle. I also received the gift of joy because I saw people who have so little materially can break into dance and song and absolute joy, the smile on their faces and just celebrating life. Of course, you want to give them clean water so they can have a healthier life. You want to give them medical treatment. You want to give them nutrition, adequate nutrition. You want to give them education so that their life can be changed. It's changed your heart. It's changed my life. And I want to give back to them. It's life-changing. It's thought-provoking. And it's truly a gift from God to be able to experience this.
The gift of hope in mankind. There's so many needs and they're trying to fill these needs.
It's overwhelming.
Yeah.
That's it.
That was pretty awesome for me. And love you, Shanto.
So, we love you. Don't stop this activity to the future. Please continue.
Thank you very much, American people. All.
We love you too much.
We love you too much.
We love you too much.
We love